Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Yeah. I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that. Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing...
Demons! Spilling from the ruins!
Ruins? What is...
Come. I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. A holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Down from Kyovashad.
What's that? You say something?
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Could you protect us from whatever is out there?
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly?
Oh, you poor thing. Traveling in this awful weather.
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
demons. I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
have returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Lost souls!
Yeah! Us now.
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. I came to my wi-
What manner?
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. The key might-
I need time to prepare that. Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright. My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Resist! Resist her temptation! Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
You came to thank the light.
You collapsed inside. I dragged you here. What happened?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the Lord...
Help them.
She called them her children.
Mother, no.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of question.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad. And you will...
I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
should clear up while the storm has passed. Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
To join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. Spreading. deserve to see your worth. The Angel in Arius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real, and when he learns that Lilith is here, they'll drag off. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyobushad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you.
Well, a man that old has lived through some dark days. Explains why he's so cross. Pride. Greed. This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyobushad.
I cannot do that here.
So. What did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Tattoos, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put thing.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Lucky she has four legs.
May your road be calm.
Stones to catch the light. Come and see. Bliss and sinking.
So the old man's finally decided to bite back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect the sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosgård. He'll be expecting you. Join me when you can, just... Sometimes, our paths in life are set to collide. We just... Whether it is by accident, the wanderer lost in the storm. Different lives and incidents. Or some greater power pulling... But at the time, I thought I had the wanderer's connection to her...
Well, Bozan has yet. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see.
The new militia recruits.
Mind giving them a cheer for me?
I will handle it.
Greetings.
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness. For only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nivesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here. Take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. A horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.